It was time to protect the room to keep Mr. Bear safe.